Let us glorify Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let us praise Him azza wa jal, thereby glorifying and remembering Him and attaining great rewards in the sight of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. One particular report, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is reported to have said along the lines of these words, أو كما قال عليه الصلاة والسلام, that if an individual fulfills his Salatul Fajr in the masjid with the jama'ah, with the congregation, and then after Salatul Fajr, if he sits in his musalla, in the place where he offered Salatul Fajr, and he waits, he glorifies Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he remembers Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he recites the Quran perhaps, he involves himself in various acts of remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala until tulu, until the sun rises. You know what is his reward? Allahu Akbar. He gets the reward of a hajj and an umrah. Tammah, tammah, tammah. Allahu Akbar. A complete hajj and umrah. Today you know how difficult it is perhaps to fulfill hajj. But you're getting the reward, equivalent. An equivalent reward. Now let us not be smart Alex and say, oh, if that's the case, then I don't need to go on hajj. I don't need to go on hajj. I can just sit after fajr and fulfill my hajj. It doesn't work that way. You get the reward which is equivalent, but the obligation doesn't fall off your shoulders. Hajj is a different thing. But then you get the reward. And compare it, my dear respected elders and brothers in Islam. How difficult it is. You must spend money. You must go out on hajj. And then you get the reward. But here, our deen is so beautiful. Our maker is so merciful. He has made things so easy for us. Right after fajr, you sit in the place where you offered Salatul Fajr, make dhikr, remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala until the sun rises, and you get the reward of a hajj and an umrah. Allahu Akbar. And then just imagine, if you were to do that in these special 10 days, the rewards are multiplied manifold. Allahu Akbar. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us all to do more good deeds in these special 10 days of the hijjah.